brother's growing up, but he's young, he don't got a clue. With mama and my bro and my sister and I've been through. I love you, Pop, I hope that you know it, but it's the truth. When you're drinking, you're just kind of a person I never knew. A lot of memories from a childhood that I have. A lot of shit you did that was good and a lot of bad. I won't forget the day that you told me I wasn't shit, but I just gotta forgive you and leave it all in the past. I'm looking to the future, I'm trying to get to the cash. That means I gotta grind on a daily, busting my ass. I'm trying to finish first, not second and never last. I'm fighting these demons, beating their ass in my everlast. Young people dying where the older living bitter. Good people punished, but we really all sinners. Some people would do almost anything for a dinner, while these anorexic teens would do anything to be thinner. Singing,
what am I doing? I don't know, it's like I'm living, only living to die. What am I thinking?
Youngins who be cooking and serving the crack rocks. They don't got a choice, they rumble and smack talk. And grip on a 4-5, get shot and then can't walk. It's sad cause it could've just easily been avoided. The kid had a future, his junkie mama destroyed it. She put him on the corner with goons and drug dealers so that she could get a fix, created a thug nigga. And lil Danny only like 12 but he claimed G. His mama got evicted, they living out on the street. He went and got a sack, now he serving it to the fiends. While his mom sucking and swallowing anything for a fee. One night, when he was on the block stacking his guap, a fiend came out to cut and tried snatching his rocks. When lil Danny reached for his Glock, it accidentally went off. Shot himself and left him paralyzed, he'll die for the cause. It's like,
what am I doing? I don't know, it's like I'm living, only living to die. What am I thinking? Thinking I'ma make it out, but really I'm just trying to survive. And I don't wanna give up hope. No, I don't.
Never knew her real father. Mama working two jobs is trying to get farther, get the dollar so that one day her daughter can go to college, to keep her away from the drugs and all of the violence. She's only 14 but she's interested in boys. When she was 11 her innocence was destroyed, and mama doesn't know it, but her brother Uncle Roy, fucking sick piece of shit, he raped his niece and left her torn. He told her that he'd kill her if she ever said a word. She buried it inside until it hurt so much it burned. She never had a dad again, she doesn't love herself. She likes a boy named Andy who be asking her for help in a math class. Really, he just trying to smash. Cause Andy, he just a virgin and he trying to get ass. She thinking that he gon' love her, let him fuck right away. And he didn't use a rubber, got infected with AIDS. It's like,
what am I doing? I don't know, it's like I'm living.